What's up guys, Cops here, and today we're back with another video of FXS on my career. So let's get into it as we're starting. Five red lights, and it's lights out, and away we go. We get a decent start here. Now let's see what we can do. We bump pillars. I tried to let go, but I never just thought of doing that. So the first two corners, pretty decent. I'm gonna try and send it down the inside of Daniel Ricciardo, and I tag Daniel Ricciardo. So I'm gonna skip forward onto lap two. Onto lap two now. I'm P10 as I go right there. We're definitely not even gonna make that corner. Moving on forward to the lap, catching up to Lando Norris, so you can see just changing the car settings. Lando goes wide, I take a nice line. We should have the better line, but the McLaren has just straight line speed. Now coming up to the end of lap 2 to the start of lap 3, we are still in P10. I'm trying to get Lando Norris. He was our teammate, I know him. I'm gonna try and send it down the inside, and I collide. He gets spun around. We both get spun off Lando Norris, and Sainz gets passed through. Now I'm in P11, I think. Should be P11. Wait for the confirmation. It has to be P11. No, it's still P10. Yeah, no, it's P10. So if I'm counting, it's still P10, even on Monday. As Alonso gets by down around my outside, Vettel's teammate, Stroll's my teammate. Now trying to get past Fernando Alonso, obviously. He's raced at this track before, he knows where to place the car, and I overtake Fernando Alonso. We go off track a little bit, obviously. We're always gonna overtake Alonso, but I had no time to waste. I'm fighting with Mick Schumacher here, so they're for P3. Let's see if I get it. Wait for the other race and go check the other race before I spoil it. Now we get catching up to Sainz. We get the great run, but in the slipstream, Sainz is weaving about, trying to make me come out of the tow. But now let's see what we can do here. So if you should hear an echo, because I'm recording from somewhere else. But now we're trying to catch up to Carlos Sainz, but we failed to catch up on that stretch. When can we have our good chance? When can we have a chance to catch up? As Carlos Sainz, as I was saying, the Korean Grand Prix. I won the Korean Grand Prix. Go watch it. Oh, I'm gonna go around the outside. No, the move just never worked. I backed out here, and now I'm gonna get a nice run down the inside, block signs off, coming to the final corner as I go into the pits for hard tires. Could definitely be one stop, because if I'm doing 5 laps on mediums, I could about do 7 or depends on the setup, 7 and a half, 6 laps on hard. Because the tire is pretty low here, it's not pretty high. And Russell here, he's speaking of tire wear. Russell is gonna be feeling the tire wear as he goes wide there. Obviously, my tires are still cold, but he has a little bit of advantage. But I have more advantage because I'm on fresh hards. He's on worn out hards. He's in puncture territory here. And yeah, I just locked up there. Tried to let go, but yeah, nothing happened, and I just full on looked up the tires here. And starting lap 6 here, Russell is pulling away. He has to pit in this lap. That's his signs goes in. Where Zhou goes in. Mazepin. Russell. Oh, we almost came signs. What was that from signs? He was supposed to stay in the pit line entry. We almost skimmed Sainz. That could have been race over for us. Tier 1 damage, we could have been a front wing damage. That could have been race over for us. I mean, Carlos Sainz, what was he doing there? Oh my god. What was that? Like, come on. What was that? So now I'm just gonna skip a bit forward to the next lap. Lap 8 this is. This is a short video, because nothing interesting happened apart from us nearly skimming inside this rear and almost ended up our race back. But now we're looking forward to get the speed, looking forward to chase Verstappen me effectively using P3, because some of our cars haven't hit pit. And here they come into the pit. Vettel pit, Leclerc pit, Bottas pit. Wait, no, I think Bottas did not pit. So now I'm gonna leave you guys quiet and shut up and watch the whole race. So now we will get P2 and P3 in the Drivers' Championship. I don't think it's possible to catch Hamilton or Leclerc, but P3 podium and above will be just okay. And where is Stroll in 8th place? He has to come higher than that, because we need construction centers. So if you enjoyed, goodbye, guys.